I'm Tom Zirkel. I'm a podiatrist for SSM Health, and I'm board certified in foot surgery. I see patients of all ages, from young children all the way to elderly patients, for a variety of different reasons, all foot and ankle related. We do things as routine as foot care for patients who can't do it themselves or have medical conditions that make it dangerous for them to do, such as diabetes or bad circulation, ingrown toenails, sprains, strains, fractures, in general, my foot hurts, what's wrong with it. One of the things I particularly enjoy is diabetic limb salvage, helping diabetics who are having wound problems heal their wounds and keep their feet. A multidisciplinary approach benefits patients because me as a podiatrist communicate with infectious disease, vascular surgery, their family physician, the hospitalists. All of us try to come together to give the patient the best care we can. My parents are actually the same age as many of my patients, and so I try to treat my patients like I treat my parents, most especially the elderly people, because that I can see my parents in them. So, you know, I suppose that would be, if there's a philosophy, that would be it.